Thank you for sharing your time with us this Thursday. I'm Sandie Rinaldo. Your local CTV news is coming up. Have a
good evening. We begin tonight with a barrage of bullets at a North York housing complex. The gunfire overnight barreling into people's homes,
rattling residents who feared for their lives. And when the dust settled, a 23-year-old man was dead. Police now working to figure out who could be so brazen. CTV's Janice Golding joins us live at the scene tonight on Cherokee Boulevard. Janice.
Hi, Nathan. Yes, Toronto police are asking for the public's help after a 23-year-old man was gunned down in a hail of bullets just outside a North York condo complex.
So many shots were fired outside the Woodfinch Mews condominiums. Stray bullets pierced several windows on the second floor, smashing into mirrors and fire hose cabinets right outside people's units.
Boom. That's it. A boom.
It was a lot of gunshots. It was like...
In the lobby below, another seven shots slammed through entryway windows and everything behind them. The front door completely blown out.
I literally heard, oh my God, someone's been shot like right outside my door.
This resident says it was just before 3 a.m. when she and her five children heard the gunfire.
He said, Mommy, are we going to die tonight? I said, I don't even know. I said, I told them it's what is fireworks. I didn't make them believe that it was a gunshot, because at this time, when I opened my window and I looked, I had noises. Some people were crying, some were shouting. I was like, oh, what has happened?
As she tried to reassure her children all was well, they heard these ominous words.
I said, they shot him, they shot him, they shot him.
By light of day, you can see police conducting their investigation. More than 50 evidence markers scattered across the parking lot.
Several witnesses called in and reported that there were two suspects shooting another male victim. Officers did respond to this, and they located a male victim with gunshot wounds. That male was transported to a nearby trauma center. However, he was pronounced deceased.
The victim, a 23-year-old man.
I remember hearing the mom, she was like, oh, I'm praying for you, my son, or something like that, like her son was just dying. And then the ambulance came, and then they said there was no pulse.
Investigators believe this was a targeted attack, but residents say this does little to allay their concerns about living in the area, especially given how far afield of the victim many of the shots landed.
I feel not safe.
I can't believe it happened in my neighborhood, in my building. A little bit scared. It's very close to my place.
I'm scared. I don't even feel like coming out of my house. My kids, my son is graduating today. He's scared. He said, Mommy, am I going to die today? Where are we going? I can't come outside. I said, no, you have to come outside. Police are here for your safety.
And while police believe the victim was the intended target, they say they do not know what led to a shooting that caused so much damage and so much harm.
Police have not released descriptions of the suspects. Investigators say they do not know if the victim lived in the building, although we do hear from area residents that his mother lived here. Anyone with any information is asked to contact Toronto Police at 33 Division or Crime Stoppers if you want to remain anonymous. Reporting live, I'm Janice Golding. Now back to Nathan.